Okay, so this next one is lying quadricep stretch. This is a basic compound stretch for the whole of the quad group. So Jasmine, if you come onto your side, so you're resting on that hand, okay, you're going to take hold of your ankle. Okay, so when you're ready, you're going to inhale, exhale, as you bring your heel towards you, you're going to push, gently push that hip forward until you can feel the stretch along the quads. Can you feel that?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So relax. Okay, so you'll hold that for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 sets for best results. Just please remember, always stretch your muscles when they're warm, either after cardio or weights. Never stretch your muscles when they're cold.